There's enough time to reflect and to get one or two things right for Adelaide. I felt that we were ahead of the game going into day four, 42 for three. We just never quite backed up well enough on day four. Michael and Cowan played really well, took the game to us, and we didn't quite respond in the way that I've got used to our guys responding. I think there's a few things to improve on. All in all, I think for me a draw was probably an even reflection of the way the surface played and both teams. No, I felt that the rain break probably put us a little bit under unnecessary pressure. I mean, we experienced a very big injury to JP Duminy in the game, which put us under a little bit of pressure in terms of picking him as a spinner. We were battered light, and I think we just didn't hit our straps with the ball. I think certainly, 450 was a good total. Winning the toss and batting was a little bit damp on the first two batting days that we had. And then it dried out nicely, and certainly Michael and Cowan transferred that pressure onto us, and we could have responded a little bit better, but I expect our bowlers to do that in the future. I would think that both teams have things that they need to work on and get right, and will have things that they'll be positive about in this game. So I'd say probably a draw is an even reflection of the way the game played. I don't think the surface sort of lived up to the hype of the build-up, and there were a lot of good hundreds scored in the game, a lot of players batted really well, and I think probably a few reflections on maybe certainly our bowling. I know we can definitely raise our level a lot than what we showed in this game, and I'm looking forward to that.